dinner at a charming old cafe, but who can eat tonight at 8? Early in the morning, and our gate is not till 8 o'clock at night, and yet already I can see what a nightmare this whole day will be. I haven't slept a wink, I only think of a fortune cut off at combination of depression and elation. What a state to wait till 8. 3 more minutes, 2 more seconds, 10 more hours to go. In spite of all I've written, she may not be very smitten, and my hopes perhaps may all collapse. Silverware, but will I spill the water or the wine tonight at 8? Tonight I'll walk right up and sit right down beside the smartest girl in town, and then it's anybody's guess. More and more I'm breathing less and less. In my imagination I can hear our conversation taking shape tonight at 8. I'll sit there saying absolutely nothing, or I'll jabber like an ape tonight at 8. More minutes, 3 more seconds, 10 more hours to go. I'll know when this is done, if something's ended or begun, and if it goes, all right, who knows, I might.